Just more than 2 weeks ago, a young woman was arrested for trespassing at Weatherby Lake after she sat at a picnic table writing thank you cards. Tonight, Jennifer Payne was in court in Weatherby Lake. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum was in the courtroom as well. What happened, Dan?
Well, Jennifer Payne, through her attorney, asked for a continuance, meaning they want some time to prepare a defense. They're going to fight the charge of trespassing.
You may recall this story. Jennifer Payne, 24, in town for a few months on business, finds a picturesque spot to sit and write thank you notes. But the picnic table she found happened to be on private property at Weatherby Lake. It wasn't somebody's yard, but a lake access area owned by the Weatherby Lake Improvement Company. Payne was arrested, fingerprinted, had a mugshot snapped, and was charged with first-degree trespass, a Class B misdemeanor. She says then she was confused, wondering why she was arrested when she says she didn't see the signs and had offered to leave. But now it's all business. Payne appeared for her municipal court date at the Weatherby Lake City Hall. New lawyer hired and a handful of supporters in tow, people she knows and some people she doesn't. After she and the attorney asked for a continuance, they were escorted out by two officers.
Good luck, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Other than those brief words, her attorney spoke for her.
We're just trying to make this a little, it's gotten a little out of hand up here. And, you know, there's been threats and threats of flash mobs, and it's just unacceptable.
Okay.
And it's, you know, I'm not blaming it directly on the media. It's just an unfortunate consequence of really a very minor charge.
Well, we tried to speak to the president of the Weatherby Lake Improvement Company, who was here tonight. He was the man that filed the charge or pressed the charges against her when she was being detained by the police. He said tonight, no comments. Back to you.
All right, Dan, thank you. And according to the Weatherby Lake Police Chief, including Jennifer Payne, there were 6 trespass cases at municipal court tonight. The city court convenes once a month.